everybody, it's Tfame here, and today we are back and playing Undertale. I'm sorry, I haven't been recording in a while, but, you know, I have stuff to do. And I just wanted to start off here, because I kind of like with the starving, Toro sleeping, and Alphys. He's just funny. So let's get it started. What the? Okay. Why? Okay. So I believe I cannot go up here. What does this say? There's no underground. You can't make it all out. Elevator, last power. Into the center door. I hardly can read. Power moon. Okay. Entry number 6. Escort asked everyone outside the city for monsters that had fallen down. Their bodies came in today. They're still comatose and seem to all turn into death. What happened to falling into termination to them? At their souls into suicide. They perished, then freedom may be closer to the other God. Assuming that things are going well, and the bodies have turned into death, so I'll take it to the soul. I told the family. Okay guys, so we're going to do turn on the sink. Yeah, water's not supposed to be white. It has a smile on face. And bye! Look at me out of here. No name Junior. So, take out your cell phone. Gaster! If any of you know who Gaster is, this is the face of Gaster. Memory head. John. Vlad. Wait, where'd they go? Legit, I don't understand. Refuse. Oh, wow. It's a real good. Ah. Ow. Oh my god. Oh dear god. Thank god. Nice. Red key. Nice. Got the red key. Put it in here. There's no underground. You can't make it on the chain. Drop chain. Red key. Oh, so this is what it's telling me. The red key was dropping to the drain. So those on paper, if you can, wanna save because don't wanna start. Entry number 12. Nothing is happening. I don't know what to do. I'll just keep injecting everything with determination. I want this to work. Entry number 13. Another body is open. If I go in this bed. Then something will happen. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. TikTok. Well then. I'm scarred. Empty dog, football. There's something under the sheets. Check it out. Haha, yellow key. Machine 14, everyone that has gone down as well. They're all waking you on and talking about you as well. I thought they were monsters. So that was awesome. What's this? 50. Seems like this research was a dead end, but at least we got a happy ending. That's like, of course, switch back to Undertale between yesterday's game. And I felt like a fan is still going to be a lot more, so I'm never going to let you know. No. That's not creepy at all. Hey, Greeky. No one needs the blue key. Oh. You know, that kind of just looks suspicious with the star right there when I clicked. I was like, wait a second. And then, yeah. So I think all you have to do is wrist flex. Oh! That's some creepy. And after you do that, you have to go home. Then scream. Please don't miss it. What did I say? Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. Gotta get Jesus on. Yes! I think I still have one of these. Okay. Except for the green one, I should probably go get that. I'll just meet you guys back where I was last time. Let's really go this way and I'll see what's up here. Yellow key. There's a note on the ground. Can't make it all out. Under sheets. Yeah, I got that one. I'm gonna be searching the teammates to see if I can find any of the wonder souls. Ended up sneaking around the castle and found these things. Feel like I have to watch that. There are a bunch of weird choices. Seems like most of the cartoons are going to be using the first virus of the shows. Sticky ones. Take one! Okay, Tris, what? Hello? Okay, guys, I know what's going on, but you guys, I'm not gonna spoil it. Okay, Triss, are you ready? Do your creepy face. Ah! Oh, wait, I had the lens cap on. What? You're not gonna do it again? Go on, quit tricking me. Howdy, Triss, smile for the camera. Hi, this time I got you. That's the cap on. On purpose. Now you're smiling for no reason. What? Oh, yeah, I remember. And we tried to make butterscotch pie for Dad, right? Yes, we asked for cups of butter. We accidentally put in butter cups instead. Yeah. Yeah, there's flowers got him. Really sick. I felt so bad. You made Mom really upset. I should have laughed it off like you did. Anyway, where are you going with this? Can I turn off the camera? Okay. Take four! I don't like this idea. Just... What? No. Big kids don't cry. Yeah. You're right. No. I never thought of you. Just... Never. Yeah. We'll be strong. We'll be free. I'll go get the flowers. Tape 5. Triss, can you hear me? I want you to wake up. Triss, you have to stay determined. You can't give up. You are the future of humans and monsters. Triss, please, wake up. I don't love this plan anymore. No, I said I'd never doubt you. 6, right? We should get 6. And we'll do it together, right? Well, that's obviously Asgore and... So let's do this. Not creepy at all. Yep, unhug. But I'm ready when I'm ready. 2, 6. Ah! What? Green key. Green key fits perfectly into this spot. There's no other god. You can't make it all out. Certain. That's all you can mean. There's some sort of cool, terrible object. There's something here. It feels like it's breathing. Entry number 11. Now that Midtown's made it big, he never talks to me anymore. Except to ask when I'm going to finish his body. But I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore. Then we'll never be friends ever again. Not to mention, every time I try to work on it, just get really sweaty. There's a switch on the wall. Press it. Yes. Thank you. Well, guys, you notice anything? So it's like when the stars were on his face, and if you look at his feet, and you look at the spaces between his feet, it looks like four caps, correct? Yeah. Oh! Ah, ah, not good. I ran into that one. Hello. No. What? I got this. Alright. Just gonna keep petting the thing. What the hell? Okay. Let's get out of here. Now that the fans are on, I think that room is all the fog cleared up. Because if I remember correctly, there is no lag mic in there. Yep. So never mind. Families keep calling me to ask when everyone's coming on. Well, I think moving to number 20. That's cool. We're listening to these 5 messages today. What about everyone being angry? I don't know what this cute cheat cup you found that was. Same time. That's number 21. All my time in the garbage. It's my own. This one's moving. Refrigerator. Thank you. Yeah. The refrigerator. Seems to be samples. So let's open it. Empty my butt. Expression starts to shift. Alright. Heckle. You said something like, you look horrible. Why are you even alive? What? You didn't even say that. No. This is kind of depressing. Sort of bad point about Snow. She completely calmed down. He won. And blah 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 blah. Ooh! All I need to do is put in that blue key card and then I'm out of this place. Hopefully. I better be. And then in the next episode we'll fight the final boss. Hooray. Seven. We need a vessel to reel the monster's souls from the temple. wrong, and also cannot kill the soul man as a monster, such a human cannot consume. Then, what about something that's neither a human or monster? Yeah, like the cold as flower things. X, when it's in the experience on the vessel, it doesn't seem to be any difference from the control case. Whatever, there has to be a little bit of this. It seems to be able to you. That's not good. Of course. Hello! Good, and by the way, guys, if you notice these logma tonatures of these monsters. Pick on. Enough? What? Okay, that's a little bit dark. Oh man, okay. No, let me home. There's no water. What the
hell?
Yeah, get away. Some weird music. I don't like it. Wait. Reaper bird. Someone finally gets it. Cause they just won't grab it. You are one creepy. How the hell was I supposed to escape that? And get me out of here. Bye. Put in the dookie, cause I knew it was gonna be in here. On the ground, can't make it out. That's your door. I'm gonna be back when I get to the door. Okay, I'll just run in away from the door, okay. And go in there. Elevator. Seems like another elevator has lost its power. It's great. Seems to be turned off. This was the elevator's power. Yes, turn it on. Are you kidding me? Hell no, get me out of here, jump off the cliff. Hey, stop. I got you guys into it, okay? Sorry about that. They get kinda sassy when they don't get fed on time. Anyway, the power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on. But it seems like you were the one step ahead of me. This is probably just a big inconvenience for you. But I appreciate that you came to here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. But that's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I would be too afraid to tell the truth. That I might run away or do something cowardly. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Asgore asked me to study the nature of the souls. During my research, I activated a power called Determination. I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take the concentrations of Determination. The bodies start to melt and lost whatever physicality they had. Pretty soon, all of the test subjects had melted together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew. I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it. No matter how much everyone was asking me. And I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now it changed my mind about all this. I'm going to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard, being honest, believing myself. I'm sure there will be times where I struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again, like me. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it would be a lot easier to stay on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Well, the power's back on, so let's go. You know, that's not creepy at all. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Escort yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder what happens when someone without a soul gains the will to live. Entry number 18, the flower's gone. Where is entry number 17? Ring. It's a voice you have never heard before. Trist, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Trist, see you soon. What? Hello? No? Get me out. What? No, whatever. No save, okay. That's not fine. Okay, can I do this? Thank you. No one here to bother me? No? Okay. Still no save. Don't know. Still no save. This is kind of weird. No music. No vines on the thing. It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. Trist. It's empty. Okay. Well, guys, we're almost over with the true pacifist run. Can't wait to finish it. Hopefully tomorrow, guys. Hope you all have enjoyed this episode. Tfame 3579 out. And